guys, it's your girl, Nikki, the African Barbie. We're back for another Bad Mouth Wednesday. And today, this one's actually quite interesting. It's a little bit of a touchy subject. So, Cee-C of Big Brother Naija, she received a death threat via her email, and she posted it up on Instagram. Now, Princess, who's also from Big Brother Naija, called her out and was like, wow, really? A publicity stunt? Like, if it was a true death threat, like, wouldn't you take it to the authorities instead of posting on social media? Roll it on back.
Cee-C, Alex, Toby. But, you know, mostly focusing on Cee-C. Girl, what's happening, man? I am really, really sorry. Hearing that somebody wants to douse you with acid. Now, that's really crazy. That's stupid.
I know you really, really need the attention. Okay, you guys have done the Big Brother circuit and everything, and that's died down. And then apart from that, now you've done all the different shoots with the different makeup artists and everything, and that's died down. And now you're posting up the email that somebody sent you about pouring acid in your face, and the first thing that you're doing is posting it up.
Now, I know that Cee-C was quite the character on BB Naija season 3, you know what I'm saying. But I think the death threat was way uncalled for. And also, I think that she should have never posted on Instagram. Now that's where I say, man, them was looking for some attention, because it's quite ridiculous. I wouldn't post a death threat up on my social media. Why would you post it up?
Tell your people to stop harassing Alex. You don't like her. Toby doesn't like you anymore. Move on. You're with Leo now, right? And then Leo's all like, yeah, you know, you can't come and fight with somebody from Lagos. I'm son of the soil and all that good stuff. Instead of him to say to you, okay, let's calm things down. But of course, you guys are looking for attention, right? No problem. Let's try and do it in a totally different way where it doesn't involve violence or threats or basically people trying to kill people.
But you shouldn't have even put it up on social media. Things like that, take it to the police, you know, putting it out there, what do you want people to do? You won't be able to empathize or sympathize with you, yes, but what we actually want is for the acid thrower or whoever that person is that sent that mail not to get to you. I don't know if regular people on the street will protect you if that's going to happen, but I'm even like, don't put it out there. Go to the police. If they can find a way to forensically trace the email to its origin, then yes.
Because at the end of the day, if this was coming across as a genuine threat, I think a lot of people would have a lot of sympathy for you, but it seems to be lashing back against you. So obviously it's not a good look, Cee-C. You don't need to be the bad guy all the time.
You're gonna send your fans to go ahead and attack Alex and Toby and all these other people, not from your words, but through your actions of posting it up and someone coming to attack you on their behalf. I don't know. I think it's ridiculous. I think we all need to move on. BB Naija was fun. Hopefully the next season comes out so we can just like move on from all this drama. It's ridiculous at this point. I just think that you shouldn't post death threats up on social media. It's not worth it. You don't want to see it. So good luck to everyone out there.
And then you and Alex, I think you should solve this thing by telling your fans, which I don't even know why you guys still have fans. Yeah. Tell your fans to chill the out. Like, it's just a reality TV show. It's done. It's dusted. You guys are moving on with your lives. Tell them to do the same. They can keep up with you and find out what's going on about you. But all this over trolling and wanting to hurt people, that shouldn't be done. You guys should talk to your fans.